this story about a guy from New York, and he told me, I passed him as I was walking down the street, I saw him on the side, and he said, Mike, he did know my name. He said, sir, if you were to give me some money, I would be very happy to play you the last great song. So I was very tempted by this offer, because I'd really like to hear the last great song. So, and this is coming from a guy sitting on the street corner. So I gave him some money, and then I went behind him, looked at this like little guitar, and he played me this song, and it was actually such a beautiful song, and I can't remember it now, this is several years ago, but I remember at the time thinking, that is like, actually the really, that's probably one of the coolest things I've ever experienced. And guy, and when I was done, he's like, I'm putting my guitar away, that's all you get. If you want to hear more, you're going to have to pay more. And I was like, I heard the last great song. So I went home and I wrote a song called The Last Great Song about this guy playing the last great song.
Sing it wrong, but if you love me on the floor.
You guys know the last line yet? You just said.